Miss Evans, out of 10, she like a 7. Teach English, high school, grade 11. Single as f- got a condo, dry Lexus. No kids, she make these use protection. And she be teaching class in some yoga pants. In fact, she know them young boys be on her air. But they some babies to her, them boys ain't got a chance. One of the coolest teachers, everybody be in her class. Now let me tell you about the best friends, Mike and Steph. They gon' be there for each other if ain't no one left. Copy each other homework, same answers, every test. And they both like Miss Evans, so them niggas made a bet. Steph like, you see how she be looking at me? Boy, she want me. Mike like, hell no, nah, she be on me. Steph said she might let a nigga hit it low-key. Mike replied, if she do, I'm the one that's gon' be. Steph like, betting. Mike said, alright, bet. If I hit her first, bro, don't be upset with me. Mike confident, like, bet I get the neck with it. Bro, you know this ain't new to me, you know I got it. Days later, Mike see her. He like, hey, Miss Lady. She like, hey, Mike. He like, damn, you so thick, baby. She like, boy, go find somebody your own age, crazy. There's some girls in your class you wouldn't mind dating. He like, they young, they can't do what you can do. I'ma just be honest, for a minute I've been wanting you. She like, Mike, nah, stop playing like that. This ain't cool, you a kid, you can't do shit for me, but stay in school. He came at a grown woman and got humbled up. Now he sitting at his desk quiet, looking dumb as f-. He ain't got no hope left, he don't even wanna f-. She done turned him off, he tried to holler and she shut him up. Mike shot his shot at air ball, Steph laughing. Ain't gonna take the same route as Mike, so he planning. Gonna study her and use what he can to his advantage. He on her gram, okay, she like white wine and salmon. And she like working out, she be in the gym. On the weekend, she at LA Fitness from 8 to 10. His daddy got a Maybach, he gon' act like it's his. Pops out of town, so he got the keys to the Benz. Next day at school, Steph made his move. At lunchtime, he made his way into her classroom. He like, hey, Miss Evans, you hungry? Brought you some food. I would've brought some wine too, but that's against the rules. She smiling, wish he would've broke the rules and brought the wine. But this is due for now, and it's just them two for now. Other kids at lunch, he talking to her and blew her mind. He been on her ground, so he already knew her vibe. End of the day, he held the door as she was walking out. She smiling like, you a gentleman, that's what I'm talking about. She ain't even peep, he had the Maybach in the parking lot. He ain't even tripping though, tomorrow he gon' make it count. Next day, he parked next to her, she can't miss it now. Later on, he caught her leaving right when school was getting out. He hit the lock, she turn around like, oh, that's how you living now? He like, I got good credit, I get this shit with zero down. She smiling, get in her car, and as she pulling out, she realized this the third time this week he made her smile. He ain't even immature, it's cool having him around. She get a little thought if something happened, he won't run.